Hello, once again, a very warm welcome to Star Academy. Today we will explore cognitive development. What is cognitive development? Cognitive development refers to the way our thinking, problem solving, and understanding of the world evolve over time. It's a critical part of human growth and is closely linked to how we learn, process information, and make decisions. This process begins at birth and continues through adulthood. During early childhood, cognitive development includes skills like recognizing objects, learning language, and understanding cause and effect. As children grow, they start developing more complex abilities, like logical reasoning, critical thinking, and abstract ideas. Jean Piaget, a well-known psychologist, suggested that cognitive development happens in stages. This development is influenced by both nature and nurture, meaning that while genetics play a role, experiences and education are equally important. In the context of education, understanding cognitive development helps teachers create better learning environments, matching lessons to the mental abilities of their students. Cognitive development shapes how we understand the world and adapt to new information throughout life. It's essential in forming our intelligence and problem-solving abilities, which makes it a key focus in both psychology and education. Various theories have contributed to our understanding of cognitive growth. Cognitive development is the process by which thinking, understanding, and reasoning skills evolve throughout life. Cognitive development is not just about acquiring knowledge, it's about how we use that knowledge to solve problems, make decisions, and learn from our experiences. This growth occurs through interactions with our environment and through biological maturation. Children, for example, think very differently from adults, as their cognitive abilities are still developing. Cognitive development studies help us understand how these mental functions evolve as we age.